So for the seated cycles, you lean back until you feel your abs engage whilst keeping your chest out. Once your abs engage, you're basically leaning back far enough. Once you feel your back engage, it means you've gone too far, so I'd like you to sit a bit more upright if that's the case. Nice steady pace, and you just start cycling. One leg goes out, one leg goes in. Nice steady circular breathing, because obviously there's a lot of movement and you feel one side of your core engage as soon as you kick a leg out.